Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss IG NOU exam tips and how to download admit card for IG NOU exam and few more details. So let's begin our video. First, coming to IG NOU exam. So this exam is going to start commence from June 1st of 2019. So this is not so tough exam, because if you just prepare well and if you follow standard books and if you're confident, you can easily crack this exam. And now let's see easy steps to download admit card. So coming to IG NOU admit card, it's been already released, but the thing is, if you are the person who still didn't download admit card, here are the few steps which you can follow to easily download IG NOU admit card. First, visit the official site. So that is ignou.ac.in. So once you visit to this site, on the home page, you can see the hall ticket for IG NOU 2019. So if you found the related link, click on it. So after clicking on that link, you will be redirected to a new page. Fill all the details, fill all the valid credentials which they ask you to fill. So after that, you can see your admit card. Your admit card will be seen on the page. Download it or print it for the exam, and within 2 to 3 days your exam is going to begin. That is IG NOU exam is going to begin from June 1st 2019. So now let's see few important tips where you can easily score in this particular exam by following all these tips. Okay, first thing is refer to previous papers, because once you refer to previous papers, you will get idea of what sort of questions are asked and what are the most repeated questions every year. Okay, so make sure you at least refer to last 2 to 3 years papers and give mock tests daily, and whatever topic which you are not understanding or whatever questions you are stuck up with, so just clear all your doubts immediately. After that, just make sure you are concentrating more on important topics as well as weak areas. And after that, most of the students common mistakes will be done as, like, once they don't know the question or don't know a particular concept, they'll just leave the answer or leave the paper blank. Don't do that mistake. Okay, make sure you will write some or the other related points to that question. Never leave the paper blank coming to this particular IG NOU exam, and follow the standard books. Take guidance of the students or the people who have already given this exam. And coming to a few more tips, concentrate more on exam pattern, because this exam pattern will be changing frequently, syllabus will be changing frequently. So make sure you are having knowledge of updated pattern of the exam as well as updated syllabus copy. So, and make sure you revise every topic whichever you read, like from morning to evening, whichever topic or whichever answer you read, make sure you revise it again and again before you sleep, so that you can remember it more well during your exams, and you can score more during your exam. And time management is very important for this particular exam. And if you are not clear about any concept, don't worry, watch more and more videos related to that topic from YouTube and write one or the other point related to that topic in exam. So instead of getting 0 marks, you'll at least get half or 3/4 marks if you are presenting really well. So filling the papers is the most important criteria which is required for this particular exam. So other more tips are, refer to only standard books, because there are most of the books which mislead the students and misguide the students. So make sure you follow the standard books only and concentrate more on the important topics which are asked frequently in every year's exam. So these are the few tips. Just be confident, you can do exam well in the exam. So, and it is also suggested to give mock tests daily, like at least 2 to 3 mock tests if you give daily. Even you can analyze your performance and where you are lacking, where you are wasting your time, all these things you can understand just by giving mock tests. So these are the most important tips which will help you to score more marks in IGNOU exam 2019. So thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. Like and share this video with all your friends. Subscribe and hit the bell icon to get future notifications and more such useful videos regarding your exam. All the very best for your exam.